Today is the last day to visit Cades Cove before Laurel Creek Road closes for a few weeks. The road is closing starting tomorrow so workers can repair the historic Bote Mountain Tunnel. It will last through the end of February.